So this for today, guys. So isa itong simple Chinese dish which is tinatawag na pork with black fungus. So itong pork natin, guys, is 400 grams to siya. Minarinate ko na siya ng white pepper, 1 teaspoon, 1 teaspoon sugar, 2 teaspoon of cornstarch, and 1.5 tablespoon of soya sauce. So, ayan, guys. So, another ingredients is we have the garlic, ginger, and the black fungus. So, and the oyster sauce. So, umpisahan na natin sa pag-init ng ating mantika. So, ilagay natin ang and of course the garlic. Pag medyo luto na yung ating pork, ilagay na natin ang ating black fungus. Then ilagay na natin ang ating oyster sauce. Then stir a bit. Lagyan natin ng konting water para maluto yung carne. Cover the lid until it simmer. Tapan na natin siya, guys. Tapan, lutuin. Wait until 10 minutes then.
So 10 minutes na, guys. Tingnan natin kung anong last ng ating pork. Or start yan.
Masarap. Masarap to. Para, ano pa siya? Para thick pa yung kanyang sauce, guys. Dagdagan ko siya ng cornstarch. Konti lang. 1 teaspoon lang. So, cornstarch in water. Yan lang. So, haluin ko siya. Para mag-thick yung kanyang sauce. Kasi yung alaga ko mahilig sa sauce. Depende sa inyo. Kung gusto nyong dry ang inyong sauce, ang inyong pork, pwede nyo konti lang yung ano. Ayan. Ready na. Tadam! So, ayan, guys, ang ating nilutong pork with black fungus. This for today. Thank you for watching!